I would say that we have six main cognitive functions. A very